given sannyas and started the Chaturmasya when I was at the age of 3. At the age of 3, they have declared that I am an incarnation and they started making, they gave me sannyas and started making me do the Chaturmasya Vrata. Because the Kanchi Swami wanted I should have the maximum number of Chaturmasya as my record. And my Sannidhanam, 230th Sannidhanam, Tondemandala Sannidhanam, he was asking advice from Kanchi Swami, Paramacharya, that what all should be done to make me very gloriously presented to the world. And all of you should know all this. We have documents and evidence, and people who directly heard from these Sannidhanams are still alive, and we have direct evidences from them. Anyhow, the Sannidhanam goes to Kanchi Swami and asks, what can I do for him to have the best, glorious? And Sannidhanam was very happy that I am born in his community. And Paramacharya gave few advices. Make him learn Sanskrit also, not just Tamil. And don't try to keep him just for your mutt. He will revive many mutts and do lot of good work all over the world. And teach him Vedanta also. You should not just keep him teaching only Siddhanta. You should teach him Vedanta also. And all these were direct advice given by Paramacharya to 230th Guru Maha Sannidhanam. And Sannidhanam followed all of that. See, hardly at the age of 3 they have given me sannyas and started making me do the Chaturmasya. I still remember. And then by that time I was 10, they already put me as in the Sarvajna Pita with the grace of Paramashiva and started training me as a Pitadhipati. You can see the photograph of me sitting as a Pitadhipati with a full that Sivanyana Golukkatshi with all the Rudrakshas and like Guru Maha Sannidhanams. Hardly 12-13-year-old boy sitting in front of Arunachala Hill, that Panjamukam, Sivanyana Golukkatshi, Paramashivanyana Golukkatshi, how the Sannidhanam sit with a turban on the head and full of Rudraksha and the covering the chest, Kuttumalai, all types of Rudraksha malas, and sitting in Chinmudra, that's called Sivanyana Golukkatshi. Not even 17-16-year-old boy. So everything is done, and she has even written a clear paper that mention recording the Guru Parampara, documenting the Guru Parampara from Isakki Swami, Kuppammal and me, and same place sitting and taking pictures, that Guru Parampara, like a handing over of the tradition. The Peetam was handed over, the Guru Parampara is handed over, and whole thing is done. And then the whole vision is given that I have to manifest with the grace of Paramashiva. I have to manifest the whole kind. And I was given a clear instruction and guidance that I have to study how the international organization Sangha, Hindu Sanghas function, and I have to do all the Purovaksha by my own Padayatra. And nobody thought I'll make it happen. You can see the village boy. And with the grace of Paramashiva, I made it happen. The only thing, Paramashiva's biggest blessing on me is there is no shivering in me.